Hey parents, did you know that teaching your middle schoolers to argue calmly and respectfully can prevent drug use? Kids who learn to disagree calmly are 40% more likely to stand up for themselves when offered alcohol or drugs by their peers. To learn more, go to region10.org/talk.